Round Rock High, a program that continues to rise in the state rankings. Jeff Cheatham's Dragons hosting Cedar Ridge. Raiders strike first on the catch of the night. Watch this. Aiden Liston to Zane Wofford. Beautiful one-hander. And nicely shot by new Fox 7 videographer Anthony Geronimo. Dragons trying to respond as Mason Cochran hooks up with senior tight end Kyle Cox. But Julian Mesa forces another turnover. Raiders recover. And they go on to win this one, upsetting the Rock 21-13.